one for a hot second, and then you can.
Blake, what do you think of this guinea pig?
I love this one.
You love this one.
I love high competitive.
You can. See how Ben's petting
Blake, you want to take it to our home and it's your pet?
Well, okay,
he's like
wait.
Packing it up and ready to go. Yeah.
You like this one? What are you going to name him?
He's going to name my name because I like Titan.
Yeah.
He's going to be Blake, like, that's because I'm buying him.
So you're going to name him Blake too?
Yeah, because I can pet him.
So Blake's gonna have a Blake.
I'm Blake, and he'll be Blake.
You wanna? Do you wanna give him another name? To give two names for him.
So when we call Blake,
we won't get confused.
We know that
that's
we're talking to you
real,
and not the guinea pig.
That's gonna be his real name. That's gonna be his real.
His real name is Blake, but maybe we can give him a nickname.
Julia's been much cuter than
what his name can be.
You want to think of something else? Do you want to look at him and think about what comes to mind?
His name can be Jim.
Jim?
Yeah.
I like it. Jim the guinea pig.
Okay, Jim's okay. A good name.
Oh wait, his name? His name's Jim. That's why his name is
Jim and Jennie.
Oh,
look at that. Having the fish to match.